and she was left alone. That was how she liked it. By the time she was 4, she was putting magical spells on any chick that looked at her wrong.